I just got done with work. It's currently 9:10 and I'm about to head home. I'm gonna see if I can sleep tonight because I'm planning on going to take my road test tomorrow. Nagkakaloko na vlog ako sa CR. Pero, I'm hungry, I'm just gonna eat, take a shower, and then maybe go to bed. If not, I'll just probably stay awake. And then I have to get ready in the morning, like maybe at 5. And I'm gonna go with my friends, Chelsea and Morgan. Hopefully I pass. I hope and I pray that I pass. This is gonna be my first time, guys. Please pray for me. So yeah, I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow. And hopefully I'll continue on vlogging what we're gonna do tomorrow. So yeah, see you guys later. My baby to go walk tonight. Such a good boy. Come on, let's go, baby. What's up? What's up? What's up? Come on. Good boy.
Huh. So here's my dinner, guys. I have chicken katsu and kalua pork. And then rice because I want to mix mac salad. But go ahead and eat. And yeah.
Slacking lately. It's only because I'm waiting for my phone to arrive, and when I was in the Philippines, I gave my phone away. So basically that one was 128 gig, and the one I'm using right now is 32 gig, and I can't stand because I backed up my phone and I didn't realize that I used like 100 or more than 100 gigs of storage. So I can't back it up on this phone because it's not gonna let me. Sorry about the background noise, I'm watching Showtime. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys, so I haven't left YouTube or anything. I've been posting a lot of videos on my main channel though. The next thing that I'm gonna upload maybe is gonna be my April and May's Ipsy Bab, because I haven't posted that yet. I did the video a while back already. It's just that I can't post anything because my laptop is out of storage and I can't really back it up. But this kid, I'm sorry, I'm like getting distracted, but this kid is so amazing. So I'm gonna show you guys like a clip. Oh my gosh, like I'm rooting for him and I hope he wins the grand final. So I'm watching like Showtime Tawag ng Tanghalan for Kids Edition, and he is so good. Like from the start I loved him already because he's so good, guys. Like I'm not even kidding, like if I had a voice like that, oh my gosh, I would have been making like a lot of videos. But I'll show you guys, and yeah, let me know what you guys think of it. Update guys, small kind cried. Hindi siya panalo, pero the one that won, John Clyde, didn't siya masamang singer, pero but naiyak ako when he got called kasi umiyak siya. So yeah, still happy for all the winners. So yeah. Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your worries.